See here this problem. Here, inverting summing amplifier circuit is given. So by using op amp. So here, what is the output voltage for the given op amp circuit? How can you find it? So here, the positive terminal is grounded, and inverter terminal having different sources are there. So it is a inverting op amp circuit. So we know that this is the inverting op amp circuit, general standard format. So for this, we know that output input voltage relation, that is, so V naught equal to minus R2 by R1 into input voltage. So here each source was contributed certain output voltage here. So find that output voltage and summing it. So because it is a summing amplifier. Okay. Now I am going to use this formula for getting each contribution. So now for this voltage source, the output voltage contribution is so V1, and for this source V2, and for this source V3. So this is the voltage contributed by this source, and this is the voltage contributed by this source, and this is the voltage contributed by this source. Now by using this formula, we are going to find V1, V2, V3. So V1 equal to, so here R2 means this is feedback resistance, it is common to all sources. So minus 16 divided by 2 ohms into minus 3 volts. Next, plus minus 16 by 4 into 2 volts, plus minus 16 divided by 8 ohms into 2 volts. Now simplify this, it becomes 2 ones, 2 eights. So minus minus becomes plus, so 8 is 24. So 24 plus, and here it becomes 4 ones, 4 fours. 4 twos are 8, that is minus 8. Here minus is there, and here also 8 ones, 8 twos. So 2 twos are 4, minus 4. So nothing but 24 minus 12, nothing but 12 volts. And this is the output voltage for the given op amp circuit. So this is the voltage contributed by minus 3 volt source, and this is voltage contributed by 2 volt source, and this is contributed by 2 volt source. So totally the output voltage is 12 volts. This is the resultant output voltage, and this is the required output voltage for the given op amp circuit. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.